Hey everybody, happy Saturday to every cranky head out there. Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory having some delicious coffee. I wanted to thank everybody for the support and for the comments and for the visits. I think so many of you are now permanent fixtures here in the laboratory. Looking over our shoulders while we build and have fun, and it's always greatly appreciated. We want you to know that. A couple of things. I'm going to do two update videos. This first one is going to be on the calendar, the 2015 Dr. Cranky calendar. You know, we've been really enjoying everybody's build so far and the updates and all of that good stuff. Remember that, you know, we need you to send in the best quality pictures you possibly can. And my advice is, as soon as you're done with your build, just contact me and we will put you in touch with the real Igor, who's gonna take your pictures and work with them and basically work with the pictures to make the book layout page. So, you know, keep me posted. Let's keep exchanging ideas. And as I said, I hope that by the end of it, we'll have the 12 featured models and then about, you know, 20, 30, or if not 40 other models chosen for the inside cover and the back inside cover. So keep up the good work. And as I said, there's no hurry in any of this. But hopefully by April, you will have yours finished and sent in. As I said, as long as it's a vehicle, it could have a boat, it could have a motorcycle in the back. You know, whatever you want to do, it's whatever style, whatever, you know, whatever basically keeps you building and enjoying the hobby. That's part of the promotion here. Keep it going and let us know. All right. If you have any questions, you know where to find me. But that's basically it. There are no rules. This is really not a contest. It's just sort of a build your model and send it in and hopefully you will be among the 12 to get a full page, and then if not, then an honorary mention. Plenty of chances for your model to be featured in the calendar. If not, we will find another way of promoting your work. Keep us posted and keep enjoying your styrene addiction, my friends. All right, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, reaching over for another sip. Yes.